Hi everybody, I am Damien Osborne and I'm an artist from Cape Town in South Africa, and today I decided to do a quick video on painting a floral still life. I have these beautiful amaryllis flowers here. They're a little bit extreme, I think, really gorgeous. I don't think they're going to last very long, so I decided today to paint them. So please stay tuned and please ask any questions you may have. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, so when you have a old tube of paint, just use some pliers and this should help you get it off. I don't use this color very often. Okay, now I'm gonna tone the canvas with some of this yellow. I only have a small canvas to work from today. Take a rag. Okay, so my colors today are arillamide yellow, which is also called permanent yellow light in the Rembrandt range. Then I have permanent orange. I also have a bright red from Winsor & Newton, which is one of my favorite colors. I think it's made from naphthol red, I'm not sure. And then I have some magenta, and then Winsor blue, which is the red shade, some sap green, and obviously titanium white. Okay, so I'm just going to start off by drawing with some magenta, plotting out the areas that I want to paint. This just gives me a sense of sizing and perspective. It's just some magenta, so this is the tabletop.
Okay, thanks everybody for watching this episode. This was just a quick painting really, just wet and wet. You can see by the time I finished, the leaves started drooping. Well, they drooped right down. Please subscribe to my channel if you enjoy this content. Thanks for watching.